Who is Al-Mahdi? Al-Mahdi, literally in Arabic, Al-Mahdi means in English, the awaited one and the anointed one. So the chosen awaited one. His name is Muhammad. You'll find this hadith in Sahih Muslim. Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, his name is like my name and his father's name is like my father's name. So his name is Muhammad, the son of Abdullah. He is also from the lineage of the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So he is from his family lineage. You are able to follow his tree, family tree, it's there, all the way to the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And he resembles the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, not in his physical form, but in his character. He resembles the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in his character. Allah said about the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, وَإِنَّكَ لَعَلَى خُلُقٍ عَظِيمٍ. You, O Muhammad, are on an amazing character. This is Allah witnessing to this. So his character is perfect. And he said, he will rule and lead the Muslims until he transforms the world. يَمْلَأُهَا عَدْلًا كَمَا مُلِئَ ظُلْمًا وَجُورًا. He will fill it with justice and peace as it was filled with injustice and tyranny. So how many years did it take for the world to be in this terror and tyranny now? Al-Mahdi, in only a little while, in a short span of time, by the help of Allah, with his knowledge and with his ability, will change this state of the whole world from injustice to justice, from tyranny to peace, just as it was filled the other way. So the balances will be returned with the coming of the Mahdi, alayhi salam. And the Mahdi, some scholars say he's born now, and others they say not yet. We don't know. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala only knows this. So the thing about the signs of the last hour is that we can never pinpoint them or a time span, so we can only speak in general. Al-Mahdi, as in Sahih Muslim, you'll find this hadith, he will come out, he will appear in Mecca. He will appear in Mecca. And the scholars will identify him with the descriptions that the Prophet ﷺ placed about him. There are certain features about him. White forehead, sharp eyes, big sharp eyes, a thin nose which is slightly hooked on the top. Al-Mahdi, they know his other signs. Some of his other signs are the following, so that no one can think Al-Mahdi is someone else. He has particular signs. They are all authentic narrations from the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. You'll find them in Sahih Bukhari, in Sahih Muslim, and other Sihah, the authenticated hadiths. So as not to mistake him, Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told us his signs so detailed to that point so that you cannot miss who the Mahdi really is. You don't bring up all this other stuff and claim to be Mahdi. Rasul says, Yuslihullahu fi layla, fi yawmin wa layla. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, yuslihuhu. He makes him proper, ready, righteous, in a night and a day. What does that mean? Yuslihuhu. Some people said, oh, Allah gives him knowledge to become the most knowledgeable person in the world in one night. No, it's not necessarily what it means. Yuslihuhu. He makes him ready in a night and a day. Al-Mahdi rules, as according to the hadith, for 10 years in justice and peace for the world. And there will be no more poverty. A zakat system will be applied so solidly that he said there will be no poor people. People will come with their sadaqah, with their charity and their zakat, and there will be no one to take it. No one's poor to take it. They'll say, no, I'm okay. See another person. He used to be poor. You go to see him, there's no poor people. That's the system which Allah created for us. It doesn't work completely now because it's contaminated. The world's contaminated. You can't bring purity into contamination. You've got to get rid of the purity for the contamination for something to work. So our system is pure. Allah put it in. And when it's contaminated, it won't work properly. It's like an engine that's got oil and water mixed in the same place. It won't function well.